Playing Games with JD, and I'm here checking out Killing Floor 2, which is one of this month's PlayStation Plus games of the month, which didn't cost me a penny. So nice. Never played it. Don't even know what the hell it is. So let's get started. You're gonna hear me rambling and ranting. Go some solo offline because I don't know what the hell I'm doing. So it looks like you have different perks for different classes, I guess. Okay. That's pretty cool. I imagine there's a ton of DLC here. I'm ready. Okay, so first person shooter style looks like Quake 3.
Looks like
three.
Liz got killed completely.
Oh. Hey, look at that bad.
See that? You will go down.
When you're done, I can reopen the trader vault. Last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply. You're a little bloody, but you'll live.
What disgusting goop is that? Sealing the door.
Okay.
There are Zeds on the scope. Must close the pod very soon.
Locking it up.
Okay, that's pretty cool.
Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer.
Sealing the door.
Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
Fight as hell here.
Pretty Kill it, sounds that.
Right.
Now finish the job. Allez. You've nearly cleared this batch out. Nice work. We can reopen the trader pod soon. Perfect. Pod is open again. Let's get you restocked. Fight in that condition. Get healed.
That'll kill.
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything.
If ever something was just pure wrong, it's this.
You earned the money. Now spend it. More Zeds on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say. Time's almost up. Viet!
Welding this shot, people.
More Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
Looks like Pop Bliss. Tapioca pudding. Ore's getting smashed up! The door's taking some punishment!
What the hell? What in the world? I was better off with a melee weapon. It or not, because I'm not really too big into the little team deathmatch type thing.
A wee bit of chili.
A solid start, but many Zeds remain.
Watch out, Zeds!
Finish the last ones off. I can open the trader for you. Glad to see you made it through. Make for the pod and gear up.
Sealing the door.
Wee Davy would have loved a poke around here.
Locking it up.
There are Zeds on the scope. Must close the pod very soon. Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear. Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer. Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
So, this is where these armed warrior combinations are good.
Wages of sin.
Perfect. The pod is open again. Let's get you restocked. Get yourself fixed up. You look terrible.
What disgusting goop is that?
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade.
This is gonna be fun. There's no bottleneck here.
We're almost out of time. Make your choices.
Welding this shot, people.
I'm about to shut the pod.
Sealing the door.
More Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
Cup of tea.
Warn me right up. The beast is about. But claw.
Whoa.
Floor's about to come down like the walls of Jericho.
Yeah, but when his door smashed up, I'll be smashing smashy with him too.
The door is taking some punishment.
Come on.
Good start. Now finish the job. Allez.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a big guy. Ah! That doesn't work out so well. Need help in this game. So let's check out the multiplayer aspect of it and see what's going on here. Doing that, but I want to be able to exit to the home menu. Online gaming to see how this multiplayer works. I mean, for a free game, holy crap, A, it's gory as hell, and B, the gameplay is pretty good. I mean, for solo, I mean, wow. It's, I guess you could probably say it's like Call of Duty Zombies, but I don't play Call of Duty. Unable to find matches. That's a bunch of crap. To be sure, there's matches online. Okay, cool. Found a match. Yeah, I'm ready here. Dude, just beautiful, beautiful.
Bit of ammo. Welding this shot, people. Careful,
hey.
Banking ready. Dead inbound.
Trading controls and upgrade your gear.
But no.
West Coast is very lovely. Locking it up.
Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope.
Sealing the door.
All done.
Hurry up. Zed are getting closer. Break time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound. A decent beginning. Let's call that your warm-up.
As you can tell, I am totally not good at this game.
A Womble's got nothing on this place. Welding this shot, people. This one's sealed.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm about to shut the pod.
Locking it up.
All done.
Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
Sealing the door.
See that?
where it is yet.
Perfect. Pod is open again. Let's get you restocked. You're a real survivor. Good for you.
It up. This one's sealed.
There are Zeds on the scope. Must close the pod very soon.
Welding this shot, people. Finished.
Pod closed. Go make a difference.
Cover me! Reloading!
Everyone got enough ammunition.
Yeah,
well, I found another person.
About to come down like the walls of Jericho.
Yeah. ammo check, people.
Glad to see you made it through. Make for the pod and gear up.
So I've got three other people in this server here.
You made the most money out there. Excellent work. You own the money. Now spend it.
Cash, anyone? And now there's a lot more people up in here.
Locking it up. All done.
More Zeds on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say.
Smooth sailing so far, but let's not get all sloppy. Welding this shot, people.
Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer.
This one's sealed.
Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
Dead. Running gun and kill zombies or whatever the hell these things are called. Yeah. one tick against four zombies. Three.
For resupply.
Oh, so you get alive again after you.
Beware the Scrake's signature chainsaw gutbuster move. Your guts will thank you.
Stay sharp. We're not done here.
I'm kind of busy watching for beasties.
I probably better stay with the rest of the group.
Two bloody two.
Locking it up.
There are Zeds on the scope. Must close the pod very soon.
Well done.
I'm hurt. Someone heal me.
Keep this going.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
You're doing great, team. Keep
watching. Pod's closed. Go make a difference.
Zeds, take a break.
Eyes wide open.
I'm dead. I am horrible at this game, so do not, I couldn't keep up with my people. Do not add me as a player. This is not for this game.
Let's gotta guard hopes here.
I got to make it through the door. Oh well. That was pretty fun. So this is the gameplay, and I kind of think it's a fun game. However, it's just, I don't know. This is totally not for me. But it's fun. And that is the killing floor too.